In December 2020, the Tamil Nadu State Forest Department found a broken tusk of a wild elephant in Gudalur in the Nilgiris. The brash elephant, nicknamed as Shankar, was said to have trampled three people to death. Soon, a search operation was launched to tranquilize and capture the elephant. However, it escaped into Kerala's Nilambur forest, mixing with another herd. Shankar was spotted again in Tamil Nadu on February 3, 2021. Another massive search operation was launched. The search team included four trained Kumki elephants, forest veterinary officers, and other veterinarians.
Today we could capture Shankar elephant. This is our 10th day of operation. Day and night in this difficult terrain, they took the risk. In this terrain, identifying elephant itself is a big challenge. And this operation continued till 10th day because we wanted to ensure the safety of the animal so that it was not put into much stress. And people also cooperated really well.
Officers kept a strict vigil to ensure the elephant didn't stay into nearby villages. Shankar was almost caught but escaped into the forest again on February 10th. 2 days later, Shankar was successfully darted. Shankar will be taken to a shelter and trained to become a captive elephant.